Memphis police are also investigating a quadruple shooting early Sunday that killed one man and injured three other people in East Memphis. It happened a little after 2 in the 3900 block of Park Avenue. One man was taken to a local hospital where he later died, and three others were taken to Regional 1 in critical condition. Police do not have a suspect information at this time.